How to fix switches apps randomly while typing on your iPhone after iOS 17 update. And to fix this issue, a simple workaround: type on settings, tap on accessibility, here under physical and motor section, tap on touch, and simply disable the option reachability. Swipe down on the bottom edge of the screen to bring the top into reach. Now, app switches randomly will no longer available on your iPhone, and problem is resolved.